handcuff you to the wheel, but I have a feeling I'm going to need you in there. Can I trust you?
What have I got to lose? Except my job.
Go and check all the rooms down there. Go on.
Dr. Loomis.
You stay with me and shut up.
Stop! He's dead. No, he's not. Look at him. He's still breathing.